Hello guys, this is Ray and today I'm going to test the fingerprint sensor on Discovery S2. The S2 is made of aluminum unibody. On the right side lies the power button and volume rocker. On the front is the 5.5-inch Full HD IPS display. On the left side is the SIM slot. On the bottom is the microphone and USB port. On the top is the headphone jack. On the back, you can see the 13-megapixel camera and the camera flash. Also the fingerprint sensor, the VK World logo, and also the speaker. Okay, now let's move on to the fingerprint sensor. Firstly, you can unlock your phone with a simple touch on the sensor. And when you tap on the sensor, the desktop panel will switch to another like this. You can enter the fingerprint setting for more customizable functions. And let's see how the phone recalls fingerprint. Just place your finger on the sensor and lift a finger and then go back and forth for about 7 or 8 times. Then your fingerprint is recorded. You can record up to 5 fingers. In addition, the fingerprint sensor can also control the music playback. When playing songs, you can tap on the sensor to switch songs. Just a simple click like this. What's more, you can also use the sensor as a dedicated shutter when taking photos. Touch the sensor, then the photo is already there. The Discovery S2 is open for sale now. And this is the video for today. Thanks for watching.